Hello friends, welcome to FitTuber. This is a quick video wherein I want to talk about a small experiment which I did a few days back with the very popular McDonald's French fries. So I went to the nearest McDonald's outlet and brought their French fries. Not to eat but to experiment with them. I had read in many articles that the McDonald's French fries are not the standard French fries. Standard as in French fries are potatoes which are deep fried and then seasoned. Apparently that is not the case with the McDonald's French fries. However, I wanted to check that for myself and also wanted to share the results with you. So I carried out a very simple experiment. So I brought them home and I also brought a few potatoes so that I could make homemade French fries. I just cut the potatoes, deep fried them and seasoned them with salt and red chili powder. I added both the homemade French fries and the McDonald's French fries in two separate glass jars and kept them untouched for 1 week. What I saw after 7 days shocked me. The homemade French fries were fully covered with microorganisms. They were not even visible. I had to use a spoon to just see them. On the other hand, the McDonald's French fries had not at all decomposed. There was a little moist air in the jar and that's all. The McDonald's French fries looked visibly the same even after 7 days. Isn't this disturbing? The potatoes deep fried in oil should start decomposing in a day or two. So what's up with these McDonald's French fries? No wonder when I researched I found that the McDonald's French fries has over 18 ingredients. And these are not the ingredients which we use in our daily life. Most of these ingredients are, what should I say, unethical. These ingredients are added to French fries to improve their texture, increase their shelf life, enhance their flavors and whatnot. Even for a second, if we do not believe that all these ingredients are added to the McDonald's French fries, science clearly proves that if microorganisms are not feeding on these French fries, there is something fishy about them. My idea of making this video was to help you understand that these big food giants add ingredients under the umbrella of secret recipes which are not meant to be put in the human body. When you eat McDonald's French fries, those are not just potatoes deep fried in oil. Unfortunately, there is much more to them. My honest advice to you is that please don't get fooled by these big giants and make your food choices consciously. How harmful they can be, the results are just in front of you. So if you found this video helpful and if you want to see more experiments like this in the future, please do give this video a thumbs up. And also let me know in the comment section what more content do you want to see on this channel so that I am able to add more value to your life. And as always, my name is Vivek. I thank you so much for watching.